It's not nearly as cool as it was yesterday morning when we had 30 degree temps. This morning we have 40s, 50s, and even some low 60s, and a bit of fog is also forming. That's our shot from Emporia. You can kind of make out a bit there. And the wind is not very hot. That's Heritage Park in Junction City, so the flags are still. And we do have a little fog happening in Shawnee County, too, with a partly cloudy sky. Clouds are increasing right now. The temperature is still fairly high, but just west, the numbers are dropping off. There's almost a 12-degree spread from what's going on in Topeka from what we're getting in Manhattan. Halloween, 16 days away. That's going to be 2 weeks from Thursday. The time change when we fall back an hour is going to happen on the 3rd of November. That's going to make for a very early sunset. By the time we get to that, sunset's going to be around 6:25 to 6:30, and then that's going to put it back to 5:25 or 5:30. So if you've got things to do after work, now's the time to take advantage of that. 1.7 there on the visibility in Manhattan, coming down in Concordia. Some fog again kind of coming up from Wichita, also kind of easing over toward the Emporia areas we've just looked at. But pretty good breezes in parts of Shawnee County to near 20 miles per hour. Kansas City, a southwest wind at 14, but here comes the northwesterly wind already close to Washington, Belleville, Concordia, Marysville. That's with the boundary that's going to sweep on through to hold temperatures in check today. So currently upper 60s in Oklahoma City and Tulsa. Wichita's at 60, then the 50s, then the 40s, then the 30s. You can make out here that we've got the cooler air cutting the state in half, and that's going to gradually progress toward northeast Kansas all day today. We should have a decent amount of sunshine, just some scattered clouds from time to time. Overnight, I think mostly clear. Tomorrow, lots of sunshine again. And the temperatures will bottom out at that point with mid and upper 50s. Then we'll gradually rebound and get it right back to near 70 with lots of sunshine on Thursday. Thursday looks to be really, really nice. So here's the way the numbers play out for us. We're going to be somewhat cool this morning, but nothing like yesterday. And then a daytime high around 62 to 64. That's going to be it. Numbers to the far north northwest might actually stay in the upper 50s today. And then overnight, we drop it down into the 30s. Now, that 36 is for Topeka, but there's certainly going to be some lower numbers to the west northwest. We're going to have a clear sky. Tomorrow, mostly sunny. Mid and upper 50s is it. Cooler weather again to the northwest with that, but then 70 on Thursday. 74 as we get in toward the weekend there with an increasing chance of rain getting deeper into Saturday and Sunday. And then Monday may have some rainy periods as we cool it back down again, a low of 49 and a high of 61 at that particular time. So just be aware we're getting back to jacket weather after a really warm day yesterday.